one of the most popular competitors in the women's division.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Elmwood Park, New Jersey,
Liv Morgan just living out her dream here in WWE.
Yeah, Liv's career has just really taken off. Became this Money in the Bank and then successfully cashed in the contract to become SmackDown Women's Champion. Judgment Day has arrived at the Showcase of the Immortals, and nobody is safe.
WrestleMania is sort of an anniversary for Judgment Day. Byron, remember, they first formed at WrestleMania 38.
And since their formation, we have seen them in multiple high-profile WrestleMania singles matches. But I have to wonder what they can achieve on the grandest stage as a cohesive unit.
Well, Corey, you know that together, the Judgment Day is at their darkest, and they will stoop to any level to succeed at the Showcase of the Immortals.
We have a very unique partnership for this mixed gender tag team contest tonight. We'll start this one off with Liv Morgan and Dominik Mysterio. And on the other side of the ring, they are facing off with Rhea Ripley and JD McDonagh.
A mixed tag team match like this is where you see some strange alliances start to form.
Uppercut! Sharp. Uh-oh. Still in this. There he goes, right into the corner. Uh-oh. Face first. Knife edge chop. Turning the tables. Rock drop kick. Forward smash.
He has a hold of JD.
Uh-oh. Dominik gets cut off.
Typical guy hiding behind his woman.
Contact by Liv Morgan.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Pummels the shoulder.
Your face.
And she goes for the pin. She overcomes the pinfall attempt.
Just using the adrenaline to stay in the match. We're no closer to a winner just yet.
Good defense. Rhea Ripley gearing up for brutality.
No. Wow, straight to the floor.
Now, that was a harebrained idea to try that.
Was trying to find a way to attack, but completely wiped out.
Big boot to the gut and a thunderous forearm to follow.
All the momentum's against Morgan now.
This is where Morgan will be tested.
First.
She's compromised.
Oh, man! What a nasty STO. She tags out, so now it's the men one-on-one.
Whitney Larry, his shoulders are down.
Oh, somehow!
It'll take more than that to hold him down. Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
A shot like that to the ego can really shift your momentum.
Dominik Mysterio paying homage to his uncle Eddie. Dom's opponent feeling the heat.
Superstars continue to fend off defeat. Every round, people have been met with equal measures of tenacity. It's going to take
taken down in this manner will only make the Judgment Day more ruthless and more vengeful.
Really putting the sports and sports entertainment. This is a duo that really practiced their teamwork.